person with us, a very interesting author with us, a very interesting girl child, and she is the author of We Shall Sustain. And I am going to introduce you to her, but before that I want you to know what Google wants to talk about her, because she is a celebrity as well. So when I talk about a celebrity, her name is Abhijita Gupta, and how Google talks about Abhijita Gupta is, the 7-year-old Abhijita Gupta has been recognized as the world's youngest author by the International Book of Records. The Asia Book of Records has conferred on her title of the Grandmaster in Writing. According to the India Book of Records, she is the youngest author to write poetry and prose. Oh my God, that is incredible achievement at this age, just 7 years. I'm so overwhelmed to welcome Abhijita Gupta. Hi Abhijita.
Hi.
So Abhijita, this is what the Google is talking about you, right? Now we want to know things that Google does not know, okay? So we are going to Google what is Abhijita Gupta, that we are going to know from you yourself. Please tell us something about yourself, Abhijita. Apart from being an achiever, we want to know, what does Abhijita like? Who is Abhijita? What does she do in the free time? What are her likes and dislikes? All of that.
I'm studying in second year. My school name is Presidium. My hobbies are cycling, writing, sketching, and spending time with my family. I want to be a doctor when I grow up, because my nanu and mama are also doctors, and there are thousands of people sitting for rich people, but there's no doctors sitting for poor people. So I'm gonna treat them and treat people both. And the funnest part is, my mama said, if you only treat poor people, you yourself will become poor. So nanu had a great solution. He said that you can treat rich people and poor people both.
Wow, that is so amazing. That's incredible. So you're going to be a doctor, and we can't wait to see you as being a doctor soon. So Abhijita, you know, there are people who are already your fans now. You know, fans in the sense they have been reading your book. Okay? And they are so excited about you becoming an author that they have put across some questions. Okay? So now I'm going to ask questions on behalf of those people to you. Okay?
Okay.
The next question is from one of your fans again, and they want to know, what do you think your life will be like in future?
As I told you, I want to be a doctor, and I want to help everybody, and I'll continue writing as a hobby, and I'll still make time for writing since it's my favorite hobby.
Wow, that's incredible. Again, that's wonderful. She already has a future plan. She's mentioned that previously also, and I think the reader has got the answer also. The next one is, who is your best friend and why?
Aradhya is my best friend.
Aradhya? Okay, I think I've read about Aradhya in your book. Yes, it was mentioned. She's your best friend and why?
And we became friends when I was 2 years and she was 2 years. We met in pre-nursery. She was very nice, and we are together for so many years. We are in same section and same classes for so many years, and it was a bit difficult for us both since we had to stay far away, and whenever we had a fight between us, we would forgive each other, hug, and start playing again.
Wow, that's so sweet. And whom are you more closer to in the family? You're closer to mom or you're closer to dad?
If I say mom, dad will be disappointed. If I say dad, mom will be disappointed. Then at the end I say that you both are close, but the actual answer is papa's closer.
Papa's closer. Okay, that's a secretive answer. Papa's closer. And who's your favorite teacher, class teacher?
Kamala ma'am is my favorite teacher, because if we didn't understand something, she did. We can't understand the concept of something. She used to teach us so nicely that we wanted to revise it a lot of times, like 150. of the memories, and when I became a doctor, then I will become a doctor, and I will, and on my desk I'll frame it and I'll put it on my desk so I can still recall the memories.
So sweet! That's so nice. And Abhijita, let's say you have a school play, right? So what character would you be playing in your school play? What would be your favorite character?
I want to play any of the princesses, since my mama just loves to dress me up like a princess, and I also love princesses.
Oh, a princess.
And the most funny part is that in Halloween, we were supposed to dress as Halloween creatures and go to the school. So Aradhya and me dressed up as princesses, so ma'am said, "Oh look, two little princesses," so that the Halloween creatures can scare them. Nice.
Wow, that's so cute. That's so cute. Okay, quickly Abhijita, what are the three things you want to do this summer?
I want to go and swim with Aradhya, and of course we can't forget our dolls and balls so that we can play in the movie. And I want to go to the resort and with my family and my Mossy Mossaji and my baby brother. And I'll put the resort that has a jacuzzi, so we all will take a jacuzzi bath in the warm water, in the lukewarm water.
Wow, that's quite a...
And I want to play with my friends, and when this is over, pandemic is over, back to our lives.
Back to the life, that is the motto, back to the life we all want to be so badly. And are you good at keeping secrets by any chance?
No.
You're not? No. I had a secret, I thought I'd share it with Abhijita, but now I'm not gonna tell you. You're seriously not good at it?
No.
Okay. So, who is your favorite person from Invincible? So you've spent quite a good time with Invincible now. Two books have been published by Invincible. So, who is your favorite person from Invincible?
Ajay Bhaiya.
And why Ajay Bhaiya? What is so special that he has done?
He has published my two books.
Okay.
And he's kind.
Indeed. Our boss is very kind, and his favorite one is Ajay Bhaiya. So I hope Ajay, you have, wherever you are, you get to get this message and you like it from Abhijita. So thank you so much, Abhijita. It was a wonderful, wonderful time having you here, darling. And you want to say something to your readers who have been so desperate to write these questions for you. You want to say something to them?
I don't know, I'll think about it.
Maybe anything that they should read your book, or you can ask them to.
I want to ask them that if they are good at keeping secrets.
Oh, if they are good at keeping secrets. That's all. Thank you so much, everyone. Please. Grab your copy of We Shall Sustain by Abhijita Gupta. It's available on Amazon, Kindle and Flipkart and all the other